Brian Coleman.
She was in the cabinet that signed that contract. It's the biggest piece of chutzpah I've heard from the Labour side. And Mr. Mayor, there is simply no alternative. When it comes to smell,
it's
sorry, I'm a sad man with a couple of old hags in the gallery, but